putting in a leach field for a sump pump discharge line. The ditch always holds water. So we're going to build a leach field where you can pump the water into the leach field. It'll slowly soak away into the subsoil. Now that we backfilled it with stone and we wrapped it with a good double punch drainage fabric, we're going to go ahead and put the dirt on top of it and put the grass right back.